Magdalena Rose with a 10 News update. Police are searching for links between a shootout involving two cars in Sydney's west overnight and two others earlier this week. A 13-year-old boy has been airlifted to hospital with serious leg injuries after being hit by a car in Mount Kohler. Four men arrested in Sydney over the severe bashing and burning of a Perth man. And the latest gadgets and gizmos are unveiled in Vegas. Details at 5.